Did you know? John Wick Chapter 4 was Lance Reddick's final completed film. He passed away just 1 week before the film's release. However, this is not set to be his final appearance as Sharon, as he is confirmed to have filmed scenes for the John Wick spin-off Ballerina. Rest in peace, Lance.